What is I Am Nobody?
It's an old principle that I carry, man. I just kind of woke up and I realized that I didn't matter. If a person donates $50,000 to a homeless shelter or some shit, right? Depending on what who the person is known as, is what lays out his narrative. Like if Nino Brown did it, oh, he's a drug dealer. Whatchamacallit. But if certain people saw the same gesture or whatever, they're like, oh, he's a kind man. It's like, I realize that people are going to create whatever character they have for you in their own heads. And at the end of the day, you're somebody's idea. Or you're your own idea. Manhattan bound, butt was fat and round. Her thick thighs were the perfect size.
Damn, so let me upgrade a tropical fantasy ass. How would you describe life through the lens of a nobody?
It's kind of like when you're nobody, you don't look at anything the way everybody else does. Like, you don't look at celebrity. You don't look at what we're supposed to think is great. You don't look at it in the same light that everybody else does. Or even a social class. Because none of it applies to you. It's almost like none of it's your business. Because if you would have had $1 million, would you spend it on the same things? But I have fun sometimes.